Hello there, welcome to Not So Basic Chinese Lesson 105. But before we start, let's review first what we learned from Not So Basic Chinese Lesson 104. We have 你的城市有地铁吗? 目前没有地铁。师傅，我要下车了。好的，我要订一张9月6日去河北的机票。请稍等，我查一下。 In the first slide, we have 下一班去平遥的火车几点出发? 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 晚上10点一刻。晚上10点一刻。晚上10点一刻。The meaning of 下一班去平遥的火车几点出发? When does the next train to Pingyao leave? 晚上10点一刻 means a quarter past 10 at night. So, 下一班去平遥的火车几点出发 means when does the next train to Pingyao leave? 晚上10点一刻 means a quarter past 10 at night. Once again, 下一班去平遥的火车几点出发 is when does the next train to Pingyao leave? 晚上10点一刻 is a quarter past 10 at night. Let's read together. 下一班去平遥的火车几点出发? 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 晚上10点一刻。晚上10点一刻。晚上10点一刻。 The next slide.
We have
没有汽车去旅行很困难。没有汽车去旅行很困难。 没有汽车去旅行很困难。你在中国可以叫滴滴。你在中国可以叫滴滴。 你在中国可以叫滴滴。 The meaning of 没有汽车去旅行很困难。Traveling without a car is difficult. 你在中国可以叫滴滴 means You can call 滴滴 in China.
Actually, 滴滴 is a China mobile app where you can order online taxi similar to Gojek, Grab or Uber.
So, 没有汽车去旅行很困难 means Traveling without a car is difficult. 你在中国可以叫滴滴 means You can call 滴滴 in China. Once again,没有汽车去旅行很困难 is Traveling without a car is difficult. 你在中国可以叫滴滴 is You can call 滴滴 in China. Let's read together.没有汽车去旅行很困难。没有汽车去旅行很困难。没有汽车去旅行很困难。你在中国可以叫滴滴。你在中国可以叫滴滴。你在中国可以叫滴滴。Another slide here we have.你每天怎么去上班？你每天怎么去上班？你每天怎么去上班？我骑自行车去上班。我骑自行车去上班。我骑自行车去上班。The meaning of 你每天怎么去上班 ？How do you go to work every day?我骑自行车去上班 means I ride a bicycle to work. So, 你每天怎么去上班 means How do you go to work every day? 我骑自行车去上班 meansI ride a bicycle to work. Once again, 你每天怎么去上班 is How do you go to work every day? 我骑自行车去上班 is I ride a bicycle to work.Let's read it together. 你每天怎么去上班？你每天怎么去上班？ 你每天怎么去上班? 我骑自行车去上班。我骑自行车去上班。我骑自行车去上班。 And that's all for today's lesson. I will see you guys again on our next lesson.